A rainy night in baseball town Friday, but our Phils fans are used to it raining every game in the middle of the second inning when the crazy hot dog vendor showers a grandstand with hot dogs. Our Phils had the bats working to kick off the home stand. Bottom of the first inning, Darren Ruff with two on, nobody out. Base hit to right, scores Tyson Gillies with the game's initial run. Phillies on top, 1-0. Two batters later, two men aboard. Juwan James, a three-run shot to the Power Alley Pub, his third of the season. That leads the team, makes it 4-0. Also, check out the replay. A fan trying to make the grab with his hat. Loses the ball, also loses his cap onto the warning track. Nonetheless, James' three RBIs give him 15 for the year. Good for the team lead in that category, at least temporarily. Bottom of the second inning, Erie had cut the deficit to 4-3, but then a two-out rally for the Phillies. After Tyson Gillies' walk, Cesar Hernandez hits the gap and RBI double plates Gillies. He slides home safely. Phillies go up 5-3. Then in the bottom of the third, Seawolves again trim it to a one-run game, but our Phils have the answer. Leandro Castro, a double to right field, one hop off the wall. Miguel Abreu scores, making it 6-4. Also gives Castro his 15th RBI in the season, ties him with James for the RBI lead on the team. Bottom six, now 6-5. Hernandez at the plate, slices one just inside the line. That will be a two-run double for Hernandez. Castro and Troy Hanzawa score, makes it 8-5. Our Phils also gives Hernandez 15 RBIs, tying him with Castro and James for the team lead. Two batters later, Sebastian Valle base hit to left, scores Hernandez. Our Phils go up 9-5. Erie once again has some fight in them. They get three in the seventh, making it a 9-8 game. Then in the top of the eighth, man on second, two out, Ben Gez the batter. This looks like trouble, perhaps a tie game, but Michael Spedale, a nice running tumbling catch, robs Gez, preserves the lead. And the Our Phils hold on to beat Erie in a wild one, 9-8, to open the homestand with a win on Friday night.